Let's begin.
Hi guys, in this lecture we are going to complete the dashboard worksheet using slicers and typeline. Excel has two fantastic filter tools, slicers and timeline. Both are used frequently in dashboards and help us to read the data better, filtering them. We use slicers to filter data visually and timeline to filter dates interactively, fast and easy. Let's start by creating a timeline. Go to Insert tab and click Timeline. A new dialog box appears asking us to make a connection between timeline and data model. Click on Data Model tab and select this workbook data model. Click Open. Check the box order date from quarter sheet and OK. Move the timeline below this pivot table. Okay, highlight the timeline and from Options tab, choose a timeline style. It is very important to enable the connections between filter, pivot tables and pivot charts. So press Report Connections button and check all the boxes. Okay, the timeline is ready and working very well. Do some tests, for example, insert years and see the results. Great. Now it's time for the slicers. Go to Insert tab and click Slicer. A new dialog box appears asking us to make a connection between slicer and data model. Click on Data Model tab and select this workbook data model. Click Open. We would like to filter sales per country and per product category. So we check only these boxes. Our slicers are ready. Move them and change the style from Option tab. Don't forget to connect the slicers with the pivot tables and charts from Report Connections. For the finish, we will add titles for the two charts. Go to G7 cell and type sales per product container. Then go to G22 cell and type sales per quarter. Format these two titles and we're ready. I always recommend to do some tests if all are working fine. So click on Slicers and check how the values are changing. Nice. Thanks for watching. Bye.